What's up, everybody? This is Change, winner of Showtime at the Apollo. I listen to music with a purpose right here on Madison Media Radio.
We're all imperfect people. It's the beauty and the curse. As we move through our day to day, not knowing who we hurt. Intentions are the only decipher, but discernment is the only thing that works. At the same time, you can't live in a box, 'cause then what lessons can you learn?
Can you forgive a man down to his last plea? I don't think you understand. My sister's destroying me. My reflection scares me. Who is this staring back at me? Yeah. Love and a claim to make you happy. I forgot about me, 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 me.
Thanks so much for tuning in to Music With a Purpose. I'm your host, Madison, and I'm on the move to bring you the hottest artists from all around the world. And on the show tonight, we feature the talented artist that goes by Lenny Harrell. Lenny Harrell is a member of the legendary group Blackstreet 2. And he was the winner of Showtime at the Apollo. And tonight we featured his new single, Forgive Me, from his CD, Yesterday Morning. I want to wish Lenny Harrell much success in his career. Up next, we have more new music from the supergroup Bill Devoe. And their single is entitled, I'm Better. And Chante Moore is back. And her new single is entitled, Real One. And Jeffrey Nortey with Smile. Yes, you are tuned in to Madison Media Radio. Music with a papa.
Bell, Biv, DeVoe. Yeah, turn the mic up, son. Girl, you know you're the one. Hit the lead, though. Should be done, finito. Off with him, for real. He don't get it, never will. Stick a fork in him.
I can give you that work. Over here, baby, get that work. No need for the lies. I'm saying, but the slick shit to get between your thighs.
There ain't no way when he's on the line. Are you okay with the things he do? Are you cool being number two? Cause in my eyes, baby, it don't pump up for your attention.
Shouldn't even come close to you. Girl, he's doing the
most. Baby, you're perfection.
And I'ma make you understand, he don't got a chance.
With the right man with you, you gon' be better version of you. You'll see, you never gotta worry about the inconsistency. The giving all the love you need.
You gave me so many chances, you need to leave. Girl, you can do better. All the stress, deception got you confused. What is it that he do? Stella losing your groove. He thinking he can play, baby, he ain't got the juice. Come on.
You don't gotta cry no more.
You don't gotta cry. What is it that he do? Stella losing your groove. He thinking he can play, baby. He ain't got the juice. Come on.
I'm everything your man is not. And if you try to compare, I'ma stop you there. It's like parking a sailboat beside a yacht.
With me, you get to overseas, and yes, I stay in the gym, so no need to flex. The most pleasing sex, I bet you need the sex. So make him your ex and make me your next one.
Let's go, Boston. Let's go. Just getting started. Real one. I'm real one. Real one. I'm real one. one. When it comes to dope relations, I ain't never had to fake one. It's gotta be some kind of catch, it's too perfect. All this loving you're giving me, even though I know I'm worth it. He be buying in bags, spending that cash, make it right back, texting me, call me right back. You know that every girl really loves that. He be taking care of me and I don't have to ask. He ain't nothing like that nigga I had in the past.
Chante Moore, and I listen to Madison Media Radio, music with a purpose.
Got a mind full of jewelry, I wouldn't even steal a thought from you, baby gal. Unless you seen a river cry, you wouldn't shed a tear, now that'd be unusual. I worship you, and I'll carry you.
That's my
heart,
my heart,
yeah.
Robert G. the EP, I've Given You My Best, is fire. And it's available now on iTunes, Amazon MP3, Spotify, Apple Music, and everywhere digital music is sold.
Hottest new R&B artist in the country, Jackie Michael, debuting her new single, You Heard. Available June 17th on iTunes, Google Play, Tidal, or JackieMichaels.com. Coming soon, You Heard, the hot new single by Jackie Michaels.
I had a dream that one day, the guys in my generation would not be afraid to be themselves, but walk in the divine purpose that God has set for their lives. We gonna be all right.
I had a dream that one day, the girls of my generation would have more self-love, respect themselves more, and walk in the divine purpose that God has set for their lives. We gonna be okay.
Track jackets, dreads, true religion jeans, and a weedy smell. Everybody dressed alike, deep as hell. Unprepared for life, could barely read a spell. Shorties walking around scared to be themselves. No one out is serving in the streets prevail. 6 feet below the ground or either jail. Rappers that they follow after feed them tales. Another generation's been set up to fail.
If I can just make it through the night, trying to find the light. It's hard for me to say if I'll ever touch the sky. Someday
tracks in their heads. Blue extensions lead through their feet and nails. In and out of smoke sessions, chief and ales. Skirts lifted just enough to see their tails. Everybody walking down the street and nailed. Granny raised the seed they've barely even hailed. Attracting STDs more than they do males. Lack of self-esteem because of deep betrayal. Another generation's been set up to fail.
Granny always said she's praying through the night. That my beauty's deep inside.
Freedom bells will never ring, misled by what our leaders tell. Speeches filled with information that complete you pale, but won't disclose it. Please expose it. I need more details. Your money's tall, but everything's your ball that comes from greed. Philosophies of prophecies are that of Socrates. The honey fans for money bands that come at running speed. The stunning fans are thrilled as bills fill up the floor with cheese. A mother overly protects the savers from the fall. Tried they best to lock the doors, but couldn't save us all. The praying hands to kill a man and bring him back to life. And it's done in Jesus' name, then how can you deny the Christ? This life is real, my pipes are filled with tools that break through stones. Send vibrant chills to watch your bones when you embrace my songs. I hope and pray there'll come a day while walking on this trail. The God of faith will shine his grace and save us from ourselves. Sometimes I close my eyes and hope to God that we excel. Before we die, the water's running dry inside the well. The public schools that I attended should offend and burn. The teacher said they still get paid if I don't ever learn. Our neighborhoods have been destroyed, the murder rate is huge. They pick and choose and half the death will never make the news. These shorties spin in pipes cause they think that's how rappers live. I toured the planet twice and that ain't how these rappers live. The old say that the young have no respect but not a soul. The young say that the old cannot connect because they old. The woman say the man's equivalent is of a dog. The man say never trust the woman, they'll betray a fall. Light skin say that dog is blessed because they not as fine. Dark skin say that light is just as filthy as a swine. The rich say they despise the poor because they should get their own. The poor say they despise the rich just because they own. The saints say that the sinners will be caught up in the clouds. The sinners say the saints all think they holier than thou. The church say that the streets will live for Christ, forgive and quit. The streets say that the church are filled with none but hypocrites. The folks say that they hate the soul because they ride the fire. The souls say that the folks are rich and they deserve to die.
So it's a new year. But is it really going to be a new you? I mean, what's going to make this year any different? I mean, what's going to keep you committed? What's going to make you stay dedicated to that mission? Anybody can talk it, but the question is, can you live it? The question is, can you be consistent? It's easy to make a decision, but what's hard is staying loyal to your vision. What's hard is waking up every day to go get it. Ain't nothing in this world given. So if you want to make a change, get outside your comfort zone and stop living inside your limits. Stop playing with your life. Get up and go fight for your dreams. Because anything is possible to the heart that believes. You got to believe. You got to feel that purpose in your soul. Because too many people set goals, but they never put in the work to see their dreams unfold. That can't be you. It's time to break through. It's time for you to stay loyal to what you said you were going to do. Even when that mood has left you. Even when that struggle gets the best of you. Don't let it stress you. It's not there to break you. It's just there to test you. It's just there to show you how bad you really want it. And to be real with you, when you're serious about change, you don't need a new year because all you need is a new moment. So own it. It's time to kill those old ways. Because when you're focused on your vision and committed to your purpose, you don't have to chase money because dedication pays. But those weak habits got to break. That mindset reshaped. You got to believe the odds are beatable even when the odds say it's impossible. That's what I call faith. And that's what it's going to take. 24/7, 365, you got to live it, breathe it, be it every single day. Conquer any challenge that gets in the way. And remember, it's more about what you do and less about what you say. So if you couldn't say one word, what would your life speak? Would it still say you're about conquering your struggle, creating new peaks? Would it still say you're about getting the most out of your life? Every moment matters. When you realize 150,000 people die every night, ain't none of this promised. Ain't none of this guaranteed. So the question I want to ask you is this. When you fight your last fight, what's the legacy that you're going to leave? Stop playing with your life in 2017. It's rehab time. Let's get it.
That was Trent Shelton. New year, new me, and Gemstones, Dying Breed. Up next, we have more new music from Fantasia entitled When I Met You and Jennifer Hudson, I Run.
When I met you, I never knew about all the things you've seen me through. When I met you, I never knew about all the things that we would do. Then I met you, when I met you, I met me too. Listen, sometimes it takes baby mama to show you you don't need the drama. Once you're high like marijuana, you won't wanna hit no other. Listen to me when I tell you that without him there would be no you. So yes, I thank my ex a little still. 'Cause without him how would we know? Love is really real. When I met you, I never knew about all the things you've seen me through. When I met you, I never knew about all the things that we would do. Then I met you, when I met you. Places to show you you don't need to chase them, and sometimes it takes lousy good wine to show you you don't need the late night. Listen to me when I tell you that without him there would be no you. Yes, I thank my ex little steel. 'Cause without him how would we know? Love is really real. We have faith.
Through the pain, oh, and through the stress, oh, I know somehow it has to get better, yeah. Sometimes you get left, yeah, left with nothing at all. Oh, I know it will. So I run on through. Press my way through. You took my heart, oh, you know you took my soul. I wonder how could the world be so cold? Oh, but I'm reminded of something that the Bible said that one day died. Will be no more. So I'll run on through you, yeah. And I'll press my way on through. Oh, I'll
Sandra Calloway, and you're listening to Calliewood on blogtalkradio.com. You can catch Calliewood After Dark each and every Friday from 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. You can catch Calliewood Live every Saturday from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. And the encore that's coming every Sunday, Calliewood Sunday's Best, from 1:30 p.m. to 3 p.m. These are West Coast times now. Hey, Calliewood Ice, let's get our party on. Hey!
Ooh.
All right, everyone, that's going to be the end of my show for tonight. I want to give a shout out to Caliwood, Miss Dana Keel, Miss Karen White, Supermodel Jeanette, Sweet D Love, Just Last Night, and Jay, Jay King and the Jay King Network, Mother Knows, Jay Rao, and Ella Roger Curry of Mo One fame. Till next week, family. Same time, same station. Peace.